Hey there, good morning, Monday morning, Proniacs. This is RJ Lang, and just getting back from vacation back to the Tri-Cities. We flew in on Friday evening, and a couple of things to share with you. First, we had a wonderful time because the whole experience was really full of wonder. Like some of the things that happened to us, like getting our kids taken care of by a nanny, in essence, with these people that had a really young child as well that got along with Lydia, was a blessing. And this was for our anniversary, 5-year anniversary dinner. So, I mean, like I said, full of wonder. We got to swim with dolphins, beautiful weather, private sandy beach. It was an amazing time. But getting there, we had some questions that we needed to answer, and some with the goals that you're making that you may too. That question is it really worth it? So when you're going through the process, in our example, when you're getting on the plane or when you're getting to the plane, you have to get up really early, you have to get the girls up really early, and these two toddlers are not going to act well sitting on a plane for 6 hours. So we get on the first plane, and of course, they're rambunctious and getting out of control, and we're having to control ourselves to say, oh my gosh, what have we gotten ourselves into? Much like the first steps of any major goal you set out for, it's what have I gotten myself into? Once the pain starts to set in and starts to hit, you get on that next flight after trying to suppress their hunger, make sure that they have water and candy, of course, so that they're satisfied when they get on that next plane. But oh no, they did not sleep as we anticipated. It was a mess, and sitting in between two toddlers on a 6 to 7 hour flight was unbelievable, let's put it. And like I said, Monica and I were asking each other, is this really worth it? In the end, I could tell you that it was, but these are the things that we have to keep in mind, is the end, the goal in mind when we are going through those experiences, those obstacles that cause us a lot of pain, a lot of struggle, and that forces us to ask ourselves, is it really worth it? Because the way to know if it is really worth it is to visualize and feel when that has happened or if that has been accomplished. So what I mean by that is visualize that goal being accomplished and feel the feelings of being there, being that person that's already accomplished this goal or event or whatever ambition you've set out for, and know and take note of what that feels like and continue to feel those feelings so that you can attract and actually continue to give you motivation and inspiration through those tough struggles. So in the end, like I said, it was wonderful. And we had an amazing time in Hawaii on the Big Island over at Mauna Lani Point. And it wasn't very expensive. We had a 2-bedroom condo waterfront for 1-bedroom waterfront prices. And that's a whole story in itself that I could tell another time. Or if you ask me about it, I can explain further. So remember that people don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. Thank you for joining me today, and make it a wonderful day and experience chasing your goals.